Let's make a leftover brisket sandwich.
Beautiful red cabbage, and I'll thinly slice it. Season with salt, pepper, a splash of apple cider vinegar, some QB mayo, and we'll mix it up. We'll heat up our leftover brisket. Flip. We'll chop up our brisket. Now it's some toasted bread, QP mayo, our brisket, our coleslaw, and our chopped bread.
And enjoy. This is absolutely delicious.